Hello everyone, this is a tag video that I'm doing, and my friend Twizzy, she tagged me, so I'm going to answer her tag questions. This is going to be like a combo tag video, basically. Okay, first she wanted me to talk about my top three favorite musicians, as well as my top three songs, and my thoughts or feelings on The Walking Dead show. So, I'm gonna go in order, basically. Let's adjust the camera just a tad bit. Okay, now it doesn't look so weird. Okay, my top three favorite bands, let's see. I think that has to be, Marilyn Manson, Bush, and let's see what's the third one. Trying to decide. I know, forgive me, I look like total crapola and I sound like crap, but I'm having really terrible allergies, so I did the best that I could to take away some of the redness of my face so I don't look so scary. But, yeah, I think Godsmack. And, my top three favorite songs would be, I'm just gonna try and pick one from each band. My top song from Marilyn Manson, that's kind of a hard one because I love a lot of the songs. I think it would be The Last Day on Earth. I think that song just really you can relate to when you're in a bad place. I know that I can, and it's always good to have somebody that you know you can turn to and that is there for you, and that's kind of what how I relate to that song, basically. From Bush, my new favorite song is off their new album, and it's called The Sound of Winter, and, I just love that band. I mean, I was so psyched when I seen that they were releasing a new album, and I just think, Gavin Rossdale's voice is just so calming. It just has this really, like, self-soothing effect about it. I don't know, but I love that band, and The Sound of Winter is the shit. Check that out. Okay, next song, I'm actually gonna pick a song, not, well, yeah, let's see. it's my first time doing a tag video, I know I'm sucking it up right now. Let's see. I think Serenity, because, I know that when I was pregnant, I was going through a really emotional roller coaster. I mean, it was pretty bad. And the only thing that helped calm me down was that song. I don't know if it was the beat or what, but it would just help me even out my emotions. And it was really a great song to help me get through that nonsense. Because, I mean, when you're pregnant, you are hella emotional. It's not really much you can do about it except ride it out. Okay, on to The Walking Dead. Yay! I love that show. I mean, I think that is the best damn TV show on... I mean, out of all the TV shows. And I mean, I like a lot of TV shows, but that one's definitely in my top two. And this season is just, like, blowing me away. I haven't read any of the comics or anything, so I'm still kind of in the dark as far as what's going to happen. But I really liked the first season. I think it kind of paved the way for us to, like, kind of bond with each of the characters. And I think, in the first season, Rick was one of my favorite characters because you just really felt for the guy. I mean, he has been through a lot and to finally find his family and stuff. And I think that his wife was shady as hell just to give up on him like that and start hooking up with Shane behind his back. Even though she thought he was dead, I still think that's crap. I'm sorry, but you don't seek comfort in your lover's best friend. I'm sorry, but that's just a low blow. That's just me. I would not be doing that, especially if the love of my life died. I would be beside myself and probably wouldn't recover from something like that. I mean, that was just ridiculous. And now, with the new season, she's pregnant. I knew that was gonna happen. I had a feeling that maybe the doctor dude, whenever they went to the CDC, told Rick about that, and he's just kind of, like, waiting for it to come out, or it may be something else, but I don't know. Now, my new favorite, well, one of my other favorite characters, I'm trying to think. Oh, my God. I don't know who's my favorite character this season. Everybody's kind of, like, off from what they normally were. I kind of like the little Asian dude I always have. I can't remember his damn name for some reason. But, I mean, he's pretty cool. And I think he's very useful. Actually, I think this season, with the way characters have been changing and stuff, I really like Daryl. I mean, he was kind of a jerk in the beginning of the first season, but I really like him. And the Cherokee Rose episode, I mean, just what he said to comfort that woman, I mean, was unreal. I mean, that was just like, you couldn't have said anything more perfect to comfort that poor lady. But yeah, I mean, I really like that episode, and his character has definitely come a long way from the first season, so I think Daryl's my new favorite character, so I'm just hoping that nothing happens to him, or nothing else, as I should say. But, yeah, and I think it's weird. I don't know what that old man is doing, like, keeping all those walkers in his freaking shed. What's that all about? I mean, I just don't even know. But I do have to say that when the Carl got shot, oh my god, that about killed me. I did not see that coming. And I was sitting here and I was like bawling. I was like trying to like keep it in because it was just so emotional seeing that poor little child get shot like that. It was just, and then what killed me even more was when they were going to remove the shrapnel from him. Oh my god, that just, that was just an emotional thing there. It was very hard for me to get through that part. And I was like, oh my god, they better not like dwell on this for every time they're going to be removing part of that shrapnel. Whew. It's just too much for me, but yeah. But yeah, that's what I think about that TV show and all that jazz. That's definitely my number one favorite TV show. My second favorite TV show is Dexter. And this season's just crazy so far. I've watched it from the very first season. But yeah. Okay, moving on to the next part, which is the purse tag. And this is my purse. I got this from Hot Topic a while back. And this is what it looks like on the inside. I've got my new Maybelline Fit Foundation, number 115. I really like this stuff. And I mean, my nose is like really red, and I mean, it's doing pretty well to cover it up for the most part to where it's not so bad. Then my new nail color, it's Sabrina the Teenage Witch, number 226C by Wet n Wild Fast and Dry Nail Color. Love that. It's definitely going to be my favorite color of the year, I think. Let's see what we got in our pocket. Okay, in my pocket here, I have something by Maybelline's. I've had this for, like, a really long time. It's something that came with their, like, you know, I can't remember what they were called, because I don't think they have them anymore, but they had this, like, lip color set things, kind of like the CoverGirl Outlast or whatever. But yeah, this was, like, the little second part that came to it, kind of like the clear part that they have that you put on over the stuff. Well, this is just like a gold shimmer stuff. I like this. It moisturizes your lips fairly well. And I mean, when you're out and about and you want to put something on your lips, but you don't have a gloss or a lipstick, that gives a nice little shimmer. Now I have my wallet. What do we have here? Receipt from Walgreens. Then we've got my driver's license. Got my PayPal business debit card. Yeah. Not that fancy. My son's medical card. Hot Topic plus one friend with benefits thing. I don't know. That way you get credit and stuff when you buy crap in their store. Oh god, this is funny. Whole lot of old cards. My old school, my old college, like, ID. The picture's ridiculous. My old Sam's Club card. Oh my god, this is freaking hysterical. I was, like, 17 when I took this. This was, like, my first ID, like, before I ever got a license or anything. Oh my god. I was so pissed. I did not want to take that picture. my old medical card, GameStop Edge card, old Hollywood Video before they crapped on me and closed down, and then my old business card for my PayPal. Sorry, I'm just still getting choked up by this stupid allergy crapola. Okay, go in. Now all that stuff doesn't want to go in there because it was jammed down in there for so long. Okay. Nothing in these other pockets here. I think there's just a bunch of... Nope, looks like my boyfriend raided it. No more change in there. My friend Trudy, my friend Trudy's new number, this was like an old Subway, like, thing, I wrote down everything everybody wanted, so I could go order it properly. That's the Subway receipt, an old postal receipt for something that I shipped off, don't even remember what the heck that was, Oh my god, this is when we bought our... Damn, that was expensive. This is when we bought Mario Kart and then a couple extra controllers and stuff when we first got our Wii. It's from GameStop. Dang, that was a while ago. I need to throw that shit away. then we've got my little high school diploma thingy. Some card back here. My old medical card. Taboo tattoo. This is where I first got my very first tattoo. Hot Topic frequent buyer card. Cricket card. We used to have our Cricket cell phone. Dippin' Dot card, punch card, my old voter card, and my old other medical card. So yeah, wow, such an exciting bits and pieces in my wallet. About the only exciting thing in here is my Walgreens receipt, and that's because I had to go get a frickin' pregnancy test. But not pregnant, so safe to say. But yeah, I hope you liked this. I know I kind of suck at this, so forgive me for that, but I tried my best. So this has been my tag video for Twizzy. Don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe because it's free and fabulous. Everyone have a wonderful day. Bye.